Well, this is the first time we've revived the Red Shoes. It's 3 years on since we created it, and of course, it's the only time we've had a proper rehearsal period to relook at it.
The creative process is always quite tricky when you're restaging an existing show. For Red Shoes this time, we have 4 weeks, and last time, because it was a new show, we had 6 weeks plus lots of different workshops that we did leading up to the rehearsal period.
When we're restaging something, we're getting back the show as it was, but we're also kind of breathing new life into it and making sure the new people to the show are feeling like they are part of it.
My job really is to try and get the show on, and within that, try and get the new dancers to start creating their characters and some bits of choreography within it.
It's interesting because we've got a real mixture of people returning to the show who've done the parts before. I think there were a lot of great creations in the roles in the first time we did the piece. And this time we've got people coming back into the show with those, but we've also got another host of cast that are newer members of the company who are going to be playing these roles as well.
So we rely on the knowledge of the dancers who've done the show before to teach their parts, and we've always done that, which isn't very conventional in dance companies really, because normally you have your rehearsal director who will teach the parts to new members. But we've always felt that if you have created a part, it's really vital that you give the essence of that part and what your thoughts about it to the next person who's going to perform it. And they take that information and then they grow the role themselves.
For it to be authentic for them, they really need to dig deep and bring themselves to it, and also really think about how they want their character to be and what journey they want that character to go on, alongside what Matt and Etta's vision is of those characters as well. So I'm kind of the go-between in the sense of bringing those two worlds together, how the dancer wants to portray their role alongside what the creative management want for that character, which is quite an interesting thing sometimes to see what the result is.
I do make changes along the way when a piece is on tour, so there were things that happened during the initial run of it, but those things are quite small in a way because you have to be able to perform that night.
Once we've got on stage and people have had a chance to perform it, we then revisit things because they will have got more knowledge about the piece that they're performing in, and then we start to rework sections sometimes after that.
It's really important to us that when we're on tour, that the show doesn't just settle, that it's staying alive and it's staying fresh. And if we're in Bradford 8 months after we've been at Sadler's, the show is still fresh and still the same incredible high standard in every venue.
I find it a very creative time. It's not just about recreating something, it's about recreating it in a fresh way.